chamber. Maybe Hannah is hiding their auras.
That would mean she is in control.
Almina brought them here with that purpose in mind, after all.
If they're waiting beyond the portal, harnessing the power of the relic.
We could seal them off.
No. We have to save Donovan. We have to try at least. And if we can't, beyond the veil, his power can only grow. We have to stop him and his daughter. Once and for all.
I agree. We owe him this much.
Thank you.
are done here just yet. The ether is a tangle of ravens or...
Damn, another one.
It's not alone this time.
It will take more than that to stop us now. Finally. This is our fate, Lute. There's no escape from it now.
That is not an option for me, Briar. And I know it's not for you either.
It's time then. This ends now. We made it.
Briar!
crystal in my chest. Something is wrong. I feel better now. Are we adapting to this?
I wonder if it will last.
That pillar of light.
The tear open there. We truly are in the eye of the storm.
So Donovan has to be here. Can you feel him? Or his daughter?
No, nothing still. No more at all.
Well, we have no other option but to get closer. This...
It is blending.
And it opened.
The statue.
But Jugal knew. He will pay.
We need to. They must.
Then let's.
Are you well?
It's only pain.
It burnt me, and that burden over Demian.
Oh, maybe we let you.
So Donovan brought them here and did this to them.
It was not his doing. It was Jugal's. They were all betrayed by him. And I can only feel pity now. For all of them.
Ah! They're invulnerable! Let go! Jared, we need to break free, or they will hold on.
Why do you? We're not. We're something. No. Father. You are resisting. We're here.
He fought it.
To think that we have. It's only Armina.
He managed. And if anyone can put it.
The Soulstice of Souls.
Late.
I knew you could.
I must. One with clip, but I had.
It seems.
A vestige. Jugal devised how.
But he knew.
Exactly. He knew that the trans.
So how.
Bad to the. And worse to the point that ill.
If this could. There must be.
The City of Light. So the Shaper.
We must.
I feared.
Focus.
While the mortal body must perish, that which is immortal is bound to be reborn. Dougal, must be stopped. He wants to create a new world, but he will only destroy the one we have.
Sir Donovan!
We're here to help, if you let us.
Please hold on! There must be a way.
It's too late now. My Hannah and I, we are doomed. I did my best to lead you here. It was all I could do, in spite of all my strength and pride. I have always been but a broken tool in the hands of the Grand Master of the Ashen Blade. He even used me to perpetrate a lie about your rebirth. I am sorry.
Donovan, it does not matter now. You must.
His crystal! It's falling apart!
I am sorry. I can't hold any longer. But you are ready. We are beyond redemption. I hope you can still give us oblivion. Then your true mission will begin.
Donovan can help us.
Whenever I have to come with him, stop.
dismantled here. We have a plan. We must resist. I've been waiting for this.
It happened again? I don't understand. Donovan swallowed the crystal, not Briar. It is not her mind that I am sinking into.
What? Where am I? It feels like I'm suffocating. Lute, can you hear me? What's going on?
You're with me? Here. Then this can only mean one thing. Be at ease, sister. We may learn something here. Briar, this is what I saw when you had your nightmares.
So this is what remains of Donovan's mind. But how could we both get pulled in?
I think it's the relic. Its power binds us all.
My dear Hannah, everything what I can...
Dad.
Hannah.
Father, you have...
I
will... Mother.
Grandmaster, I left the garrison.
Your departure, my regard for you.
My daughter, I don't know what to
do. The wisdom and what may...
Help me understand.
You could. The bond.
Stronger.
Your souls are weak as.
That filthy schemer. He manipulated him into turning himself and Hannah into a chimera.
He took advantage of his desperation.
Just as he did with us. What was that?
Follow me. It's close.
We made it. I am proud.
Impressive. I didn't. Now send.
You crazy.
Men.
But the shame.
Reese.
No, Hannah. Don't.
Hannah has always been in pain.
Just as she said when she awoke as a transcended.
Her suffering did not end when she died to become a shade. If Donovan had known, I wonder if Jugo was aware of the consequences.
I doubt it even mattered to him. Anyway, that's the reason why Donovan never summons Hannah.
That's why he became the Shadeless.
You're late.
The Torchbearer won, but eventually.
Such work, but I'm sure. Listen.
I can't. We're both.
You've been asking. Dougal is growing. He told me to. So tell me what you.
I only wish. But I have heard.
I don't have time for.
The souls. Worlds. Would that. Old? These are the young. But judge, I believe.
I don't have one. He is the cause of.
And yet.
I took my oath to. The least I can do. But Dougal's ambition. If what you.
It is. That's why. So what do you know?
Suffice to say, I will talk with judges on.
Are you sure this is the best?
I've never been one for.
He still thought that he could overcome all challenges. With a true heart and a firm hand.
Righteous and uncompromising. Or just foolish. Anyway, what happened next led to the massacre of Ilden.
There must be something else buried inside Donovan's mind.
Then we need to find it.
Sir Donovan, and the...
I wish to... I didn't think you...
Always. But you are not. You me.
You plan to unleash... You are the one...
Then how can you... You can't then look at your...
Blasphemy.
I did it, Big.
I believe...
Believe what you... The Soulstice of... Now,
Cordelia the Reaper. I knew that...
Surprise. It's been a long...
Back to Duran already.
Unluckily for one that would not accept... But you and me...
You feed off the... Like the vi...
Shut up, you bastard! Come on, Shadeless! Summon!
So you can have your... Never!
Enough. Your service.
But...
And he... Look, it won't be...
All the more...
No. The Shadeless will do my bid.
As you wish.
Stop. You don't belong here. You have no right to his memories. Not that it matters anyway. You'll all be gone soon. Father and I, you too. Your wretched order. This world and all its filth. There's just one last thing that I need to do. Father, I forgive you. You can rest now. I will relieve you of your burden. Do not resist. Do not oppose my will.
No! Don't!
There is no justice. There is nothing to gain in all this death.
I will wield this power myself!
But do not let her cruelty unnerve you. We must stop her, no matter what.
This feeling. For the first time, it feels like my fate is in my own hands. And with these very hands, I will crush you.
You're crazy. You have brought forth your own destruction.
You're just like Father. You always think you know better. But I am no fool. Unlike him, I am aware of the consequences of my own actions. My new body won't be able to contain this power for long. But long enough to put an end to everything, starting with you!
Thank you.
decision. We must absorb the crystal. We'd be dead anyway if we don't.
Judge, forgive me. What happened? My head hurts and spins in equal measure. Briar! Lute! Is it you? It happened again.
Yes. But do not worry for us, Nathan. Not for now, at least. How do you feel? Do you remember?
The last thing I recall was Donovan making his way to the relic. Poor soul. I can't but feel pity for him, and even for his daughter. Anyway, then came a blast, and I blacked out. I suppose that's when you...
transcended? Yes. Eventually. Once Hera gave in to the destruction within her, we had no other choice.
Between death and transcendence, a chimera chooses death. Those sounded like wise words. At the time, it looks like I was the fool. But the tear is no more. How did you seal it?
We didn't exactly seal it.
we drained the relic of its power.
So that now, that power lies within you.
This form. Our corrupted blight must be helping us contain it. We do not know exactly how, before how long, or what would happen if we turned back to our previous selves.
The situation is dire, and the danger is great. Yet again, what you did, I can't but thank the Keepers for. No, I have to thank you for it.
So what do you propose? What course of action should we take now?
Hide, survive, try to adapt to this new condition of yours. While you draw breath, there is still hope for this world, and for Dougal's plan to be thwarted. The two things are strictly related. As for me, I will send word to Rhyme. I will set up my stage once more. They shall be surprised to see that I still stand, or simply disappointed.
Won't it be dangerous for you?
They would come for me anyway. I'd rather be their first target instead of you. I can buy you some time. If things go my way, I may even be able to help you. But I can't make any promises.
At least promise that you'll be careful.
I will. May the Keepers watch over you, my friends. What are you doing here? I thought I'd never see you again. The Torchbearer led you back to me at a most convenient time. I have a very important message for you to deliver. There you go now. To Rhyme.
It for a corrupted creature, and my instinct got the best of me. After all, who could roam these ruins if not one that carries their taint? You must have a good reason to be here, alive.
Cordelia? Cordelia the Reaper? I'm sorry, m'lady, but the chimeras that came before you, they're no more. I'm afraid you're too late.
Or maybe I was right on time. What lies did you write in that letter? Where are they?
Don't be so reckless, my sweet Reaper. Once the Torchbearer takes them, the dead can only tell us so much. I will have a friendly conversation with our devoted observer. Well, you give chase to Briar and Loot.
They won't stand a chance, Your Grace.
Approach them with that attitude, and you'll face the judge in no time. It's not time. yet. Follow them. Learn what they're capable of. Then report back to me.
As your grace commands.
So, Leighton, I assume your letter was addressed to me. Speak then. What did you wish to tell the Grand Master of the Ashen Blade? You know that you were meant to die here, with all the others. Did you expect that I would fall for any of your pretentious tales?
Let us speak the truth for once, then. They stopped you, Dugo. Admit it. The outcasts did what no one believed possible, including me.
Those peasants did exceed my expectations, yes. But all they have accomplished is just a small setback. A detour from a path that cannot be abandoned.
But why? What did you hope to accomplish here?
You would not understand, or anyone else in your sanctimonious triarchy. But you do not need to. It suffices that you recite your beloved canticle. The three cities still stand to this day, for the glory of the Keepers.
Are those... Tears, Amadorin, and Rhyme? Dugal, you madman! What have you done?
The Soulstice of Souls is upon us.